Bleach is arguably better than Naruto. You know I'm right. Why are you making that face?
Do you know what you just said to me? Bleach is mid. Bleach is trash compared to Naruto.
Bleach has better characters.
And Naruto has better fights.
Bleach has a better story.
Wait, better what? Are you talking about Bleach? The same story with the same two arcs back to back?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Still better than the series with a predictable plot twist, the same characters just written slightly in a different way. Bleach was way more original.
Oh, original? What is Bleach without Yu Yu Hakusho?
Wow, okay, that's really where you want to go?
Yeah, that's where I'm gonna go, in that trash-ass Fullbring arc?
You're really saying that's better than Naruto?
Okay, alright, say something bad about the Blood War.
And you don't think the Hell arc is gonna be fire?
At least Bleach took inspiration from Yu Yu Hakusho, unlike Naruto when it copied Tenshu bar for bar.
Naruto did with what?
Kakashi, Itachi, Anko, Orochimaru, and the third Hokage.
What the f- Naruto copied?
And we can even talk about the women in Naruto. One, they're not as interesting as the ones in Bleach. Two, they're not written well. And three, the only purpose they serve is being a love interest for the sake of pushing the plot.
The women in Bleach were just fan service. And that ending was trash.
At least Bleach didn't introduce aliens in a show about ninjas, literally out of nowhere. It lost the essence of what made the show special. Let me ask you something. Was Naruto consistent with each character's growth and development right up until the end? What did they do with Rock Lee? Absolutely nothing. It doesn't compare to Bleach. Bleach is better than Naruto.
If Bleach was so good, how come it got canceled? Wait, nah, you can't say that. That
didn't happen with Naruto. It got fillers, it got a sequel, movies, global. Worldwide, Tokyo Olympics, where Bleach was invited.
But that doesn't even, you fuck no.
Because it's not Naruto, it's not as popular or as good as Naruto.